Theoretical and practical aspect of technological invention and technological law. The first invention and diffusion theories arise in the 19th century and different study fields, taking force two explanatory models of the theory of innovation, linear model of innovation and sequential model. Both models attempt to explain how invention arise and channels of diffusion, rejection or attention. Definition and causes of technological invention. The invention is the creation of a new material or immaterial culture, which is internalized and adapted within society or agency sector that create. The invention, as defended Christian Christensen, is an innate ability of human agency. With the study of the creation culture, the invention gives right to understand the evolution of material culture, in this case, technology. Increasing our theoretical interest in this context, we will explain the beginning and evolution of certain techniques and technologies in the archaeological record, where textile technology is documented, and then continue with the following theoretical state: introduction, technological innovation, or acculturation process. Science or purpose is to lay the groundwork to create an explanatory model of technological change in textile production centered in the protohistory period. To do this, we focus on the study of the technological change and operational technological change to base on its analysis and understanding its operation to take us back to the stage in our case, the invention and innovation, pretending to uncover a global system of textile production and the study of artifact, underscore has a tool and technique. Definition and causes of technological loan and innovation. For the acculturation system, a generational knowledge is transferred between two cultures that live together in the same community, which allows sustaining a cultural and material cultural through the passage of generation and thus creating a new cultural environment. System that we call technological learning. For innovation, we mean after a social and spatial processing performed by the agent or innovative agency, by which an invention is transmitted as an innovation, with its effect as positive and its implementation occurred in a given technological chain and their use has a novelty and transmitted. The invention, innovation, and technological learn in the creation, development, and diffusion of a spinning ball. The invention of the spinning ball seems to occur in the salt level during the chocolatic period, from where it is transmitted through the innovation process toward the area of the Balkans and Egypt. The causes of the invention of a new spinning system appear to be related to the evolution of the cultivation of flax and fiber processing techniques with development during the Neolithic period, including the different techniques used for making jams. An invention that occurred again in the Iberian Peninsula and within a cultural area, specifically within the Castre culture, few millennia later, possibly fomented by the introduction and increasing cultivation of Linum usitatissimum in the Iberian Peninsula and the entry into this culture of new aesthetic comfort and clothing, prompting the creation of a new spinning technology chain. The main cause of the spinning ball invention could be the factor of trade, and the study of trade has an aspect of the social agency, where it trade, in this case textile, garments, and ornament to carry them, can be active generator of the inventive agency and initiative. Trade can be an intrinsic cultural information transmitter explaining development in material culture fall in the archaeological record, in this case, technological invention, where the consumer of certain material culture in the recontextualizes be promoted a new invention, leading to the creation of its own material culture. The development of textile technology employed in the spinning in the northwest of Iberian Peninsula during the late Bronze and Iron Age. Spinning system used in the protohistory and related to employment of the spinning board for all objects of study, and related to it, we want to present here four spinning techniques which can also be added to process of invention and innovation within the textile spinning technology chain in general and in particular with the spinning board. In our study, we are interested in exploring the development of the linen thread of great finesse and quality, possibly one of the attributes achieved with the spinning board, concluding that this element will facilitate the achievement of the thread while providing the best value, possibly has already noted in a previous article by its techniques provide unification and the particularity of its handles with grooves. Spinning system employed within the Castrenia culture during the protohistory. Textile fragments of Tartessian and Semitic origin in the Iberian amphibulas and spinning tools in the Castrenia culture. The extreme acidity of the soil in the area covered by the Castrenia culture until today might be impossible to call it until a steady center textile that helps us to know that spinning system used and to clarify the threads were made and how were they textile. But nevertheless, we try to identify the social and symbolic changes that have occurred since the late Bronze Age to the early Iron Age, trying to reject the operational sequences that we see in certain events of the Castrenian culture, inside or in its surrounding areas. We shall start this section in the town of textile, exposing remains of the Phoenician in the Iberian Peninsula and has many artistical textile located within the cultural environment. Help us draw a comparison with what could happen in our study area. This textile probably Tartessian preparation through the absorption of a significant number of innovation in the technology chain show us an example of how this culture adopts new tendencies in dress and techniques for making fabric. In a textile techniques, very employment in the Eastern Mediterranean. Another core indicator employable for delving into this topic are the fibula. This system will help us to better understand textile development in this area of study, deepen typologies and chronologies of this object and their introduction into the Castrenian culture. The entrance of the fibula, affectation and dissemination which would be accompanied by some new customs initially trade by agents of the Central and Eastern Mediterranean, passing being manufactured in our cultural area. The spindle wars studies in the Castrenian culture indicate that in the area where the spinning boards are documented, use plus spinning boards have made in ceramic support and made ex-professor, features that does not occur in other areas covered by the Castrenia culture, where the weight of the spinning walls is mostly covered by the spinning walls made on reuse support. The cultivation of flax in the northwest of the Iberian Peninsula during the late Bronze Age. At present, we do not have for the northwest for chronologies between the late Bronze Age and Iron Age with textile remains in linen to help us know what type of variety of linen was used. Ergo, if domestic flax was grown and degree of skill and finesse of the fabric was made in the Iron Age, but we have written sources that deal with linens in our area, which come from the historian Pliny, who collects information on the territory of Etolia, today Galicia. Pliny highlights the fame of its linens, or with the news of Strabo, who also conveys to us information about the Lusitanos, specifically the inhabitants of the area of the River Douro in northern Portugal and southern Galicia, when he described his warriors with carved sheet made of linen, and that with linen textile they wear pipe taxes. Specifically for our study area, the Poland studies consulted, they have conducted studies in different fields, Poland to the late Bronze Age to Iron Age. These dates are not show big documentation in the Poland structure for Linum usitatissimum in the database. Despite finding another set of cultivation plant and home or area a very humid and cold climate for the period. And analysis of the recovery context of spinning ball in the Iberian Peninsula. The spinning ball in the domestic context, craft domestic production mode, the characteristic of the model of Castreño habitat, and the study of the spinning ball might has tried to propose a study of the house as element of the technological chain in which the spinning ball is inserted. Understanding housing as a temporary or seasonal workshop production. The spinning ball in the craft context, the freeze production in workshop castrations. This is the spinning ball in the religious context. And the spinning ball in the Roman terms. For conclusion, the invention of the spinning ball by Castreño culture did to arrive to transfer its internal borders. Other communities that belong to the cultural environment did not admit this tool as innovation, as happened with the other surrounding cultures, such as Tartessian or Pertivella. The causes may be twofold. On the one hand, maintenance for symbolic causes, or on the other hand, we call discuss of specialized areas in certain goods of trade. The fibula and other items to wear clothes like the tiger pin, they notified has the adoption of a series of innovation in personal custom. The documentation in the area of employment is spinning ball a very specific type of spinning balls is professor made in ceramic and ceramic support and decoration help us to further clarify the difference with the Castreño cultural area that does not use the spinning ball. We propose that the invention of spinning ball occurred associated with a pure knowledge of the textile plant, and that both Linum usitatissimum and spinning ball has a new type of textile plant, no cultivation in the area of located into the Castreño culture, and a new tool for spinning, with a new technological chain expanded. The pollen analysis informs us of the absence of agriculture of Linum usitatissimum for the period of the late Bronze Age and Iron Age in the area of employment of the spinning ball.
Mano draugelio, sudėjau jaunai senai.